So there are 10 pigs here. Yeah. More than enough racks here. Yeah. So should I, you know what, I'm gonna boost it a bit up, so... I don't care, I can waste fuel. So, pick food. Maybe I should extend this pig village here so I can go also for the beefalos more often. I mean, I have more than enough pig skin, so shouldn't be a big problem. Gonna warm up quickly and then we go. Okay. Big gathering here. Yeah, you are an idiot. And here we go. Good thing is they can't open the fridge. That would be a pain in the ass if they could eat the stuff out of the fridge. So, oh shit, I don't like to take Chester with me actually. It's not a good spot for little Chester, so come on, pigs. We have to go fighting. Not this one here. All the time run on this border first. You know what? Till the pigs are here, can take them easily out. So. The holy square here. Come on, a little bit more down. Nice, so now I have to see. Oh, that was close. Same time, that's not a good thing. Holy fuck. Oops. Shit. Last one. Oh shit. Wow. Here's one left, but they are all gone. It's amazing. Oh, is this one surprising me, little fuck here? So you know what, I'm gonna put some of those down here. Now we're gonna harvest here. I think I can almost 80%, I guess. So this one in the middle here is a little bit annoying. I should take that next time down, but we are close to a clean, awesome harvest ground for wheat here. Oh shit. should take this one out. I thought that I was missing that lately, so... I think he has now all everything clean. Yeah, they took a lot of them out, damn it. About 8. This one is really stupid here. You know what, I'm gonna stay here tonight. I don't care. So why not switch in here as well? Penguins, huh? Goes also here, so I'm gonna find them easily. So now I'm gonna try to take those. Oh, really? Wow! So I should be able to take this one. Yeah, full moon, so... tough stuff. And you know what? A bit of those here. Tricks, why not? Should be enough between us here. Tricks. A twig. And I can actually also burn that. No, I don't have any food with me, I'm stupid. Yeah, can survive that, so. No, it's a long night. Gonna chop some trees here. So, also gonna reduce that fire can spread down here. No, I'm gonna leave one of those also here, so I have more space. And I'm gonna burn the twigs. A lot of blue mushrooms here. Nobody needs blue mushrooms. They came out in the stupidest time in the night, so... a little bit swamp cleaning, so the square, I think, to attack, and we finally have a complete free ground to harvest here. This one is stupid, so I should get rid of this one soon. Those will be tough, there are a lot of them, but yeah, just attack one that should be impossible. Yeah, those are the tough ones now, so I don't gonna risk anything. Have anyway, I mean, got 50 reeds, about 60 reeds I could get here from one spot. That's so amazing. It took me a long time to clean that up. But finally, then we kinda gonna make some swamp cleaning lately. Get rid of the worms. Take more bushes out and just chop down those stupid trees. So, switching hat. Take one with me this way, so yeah, we are good to go. Yeah, no time for reeds. So I think he steals some. Anything full? Holy fuck! Still gonna make another box here just because I can. We don't need that much, but yeah, that's helpful. So quick refill this one. Take the rest with me. Yeah, food, that's for sure. Not gonna waste that. Good enough for me. Come on, Chester. Should we take something with me? No, I still have anything. This one is also empty, so we are good to go, Chester. You get some free shit. Are you mating? I don't think so. It'd be not healthy without any armor here. Yeah, free shit is always good. I'm gonna refill quickly my grass, why not? Mating? No. Okay. Take some more shit. And rot. Holy fuck, there's so many! Yeah, I think I'm gonna expand my pig village down here, so I have 20. So I can really gather a lot of them. And then you can go here for the hunt. Yeah, here actually. Now I'm gonna make some more candy. This one I'm gonna hang up. Yeah, now we're gonna make fire here quickly. So now we're gonna clean up this one here. Yeah, I know how it's working. At least I can refresh a little bit here, so. Why not? It's also good for my health again. Yeah, now I'm gonna make candy more, and then we are good. Yeah, now I can actually also put a stick in, I guess, but yeah, I have so much fucking honey. Just make candy to get rid of it. So, I still stuff for me. Backup helmet? Yeah. Not yet, but soon, I guess. Flashy bulb. Thank you. Yeah, it's still good. So the hat, my hat's running out of juice soon, but yeah, so what I'm gonna do is gonna hang those up by the spiders. No, first I go for mech tusks, why not? And then we go to the spiders. I think that's okay. So that's the last full moon. Oh shit, I should actually turn Chester to something else. Is it too late for Shadow Chester? I think so. Eh. Come on Chester, gonna try quickly. No. Is it too late? Yeah, it's too late. Nope, it's not. Yeah, it was too late, but it was close. I should think about this. I like to have Shadow Chester, he has more space. Why didn't do that? Yeah. Forget anything when I'm doing a Let's Plays, it looks like that way. So, but next full moon we're gonna turn you Chester and you get your stuff back. I should think about that, damn it. So, candy, do I need candy? Hmm. Yeah, why not actually, don't care. Have to hurry. And yeah, can he use honey potions? Voltage, damn it. If I need healing, so. Hopefully, it's not too late for the McTusk hunt. I mean, I need daylight, that's the problem, not that McTusk stays awake until night, so. That's not actually. Ah, stupid. Perfect. Sand regeneration, food is also now max, so picks. Wakey wakey. Why are you always hiding? You're so annoying. Wasting my precious daytime here. At least they're awake. Is your brother not spawned yet? Or killed by a tree guard? Ah, he is one, but. No! Damn it. Greedy idiot, you should work for me. So maybe McTusk is now fighting penguins, that would be also. Oh no, shit. Don't attack him, don't attack him. Ah, fuck off! Thank you. Well, your dogs are probably dead because of the... Probably dead because of the penguins. The penguins took the dogs down, I guess. You took my pigs down, huh? Yeah. Hey, oh, you lazy idiot. Come on, attack him. So we get rid of those pigs. So tooths should be available by the penguins. Yeah, no chance. I didn't care. Why am I that low on firewood? Did I make something? Strange. Can't remember. So, penguins? Yeah, you took the dogs out. Wow, two gems. Well, they eat the meat, so... But why was the McTusk not attacking the penguins when they are killing his dogs? Yeah, he's a coward. Stupid coward is he. I don't mind actually, but you shouldn't stay in the way if I'm gonna go to my... That's interesting. So, maybe I don't need a campy actually, but yeah, it's also not hard to make. I mean, it's just a fire pit and a lightning rod, so. Yeah, it's not in the moment anyway, so. Maybe I'm gonna think about it. Yeah, it's only too late that Don can go home in time. You know what? Maybe gonna grab some more wood from up here. Like going up here. No, that was actually correctly. That's a stupid way. Yeah, I'm getting cold. So much fireflies. Yeah, torch is still good. Yeah, but my health nut. Don't like to reach. Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Let's warm up quickly. Yeah, I'm gonna use up this torch. Yeah, I can waste a little bit of sanity here. Yeah, yeah. Big evil or whatever you are. So, warm up quickly. That's mine. Here we go. So I have still space, I'm gonna dig up all the stuff here. So yeah, finished. I have finished this one here. So no fire spreading possible anymore after I finished. Yeah, I have to take this one also away. Yeah, it's bigger than it actually has to be, but yeah, sometimes it's hard to say. And yeah, wood comes always handy. Even have more than enough wood now. I have one trick too much. It's for you, Chester. So, what we got? No, I'm just gonna burn this shit and all this. Eh, I'm gonna keep the other bell and let that run here so I can warm up easily. No. You can actually have some stuff, Chester. Why not using you? You are not even close to full. Also, those. Why not? Yeah, I should make set a shadow chest. Of course, why didn't do that yet? So lazy for me. Normally go always for Shadow Chester. And even if he's dying, if he's starting spelunking, he will have a lot of nightmare fuel, so running out of nightmare fuel wouldn't be possible anymore. So, tomorrow we go spider harvesting and filling up. No, what I'm doing. That's what I like to do. But actually, also, gonna remove that. Put it up here. Is it enough time to go home? Probably it's much faster if I go here into this warm hole. So yeah, going home. Gonna warm up a little bit more, I can waste wood. Time to go home. I need also something to eat now. Yeah, yeah, I know. Yeah, still good. Nice. Yes, sanity is not a problem. I have a lot of jerky and if I have not enough, I can still. Make some new one. Oh yeah, I have more than enough. I can also take from the rackets with drying racks without refilling, but I normally don't do that. It's kind of a thing from me. So we're gonna hot that shit up here. I think those fit perfectly here. Nice. I think I'm gonna make more of them. That's actually helpful. So, what you got? Chester, you got also stuff here. So we have some gems. No, gems. Oh, damn it. Gems? Yeah. Pick skin. Tooth. Yeah, perfect. So the box is still full here, yes. And I think the mature I can use for something else later. But yeah, the wood comes here, and I think I take 20 with me. Yeah, even 30, F40, I mean. To the spider harvest ground. Why not?